over at Zahn's Skans. It's like really, really windy. Get chilly today. I'm gonna check out some windmills. Just checking out Zahn's Skans. I think that's how you pronounce it. There are a bunch of really cool giant windmills here. It's a very Dutch thing to have windmills. Have you ever been to the Netherlands? There's windmills everywhere. Birds look really weird. The weather's been so like sunny and beautiful, and
now it's chilly.
Now it's like cold. Maybe it's also like the location. That's why they put up the windmills, because I guess a lot of wind comes through.
Hey, there's a shrimp waffle.
Yeah, those were good.
Oh, this is cool. Dutch honey syrup waffles.
It's a free entrance because you can buy stuff. Farmer's cheese, 20 bucks.
Keeps it all fresh.
Souvenir? Mm-hmm. Don't be so cool.
Yes, so in the daytime.
Got some windmills in the background.
Yeah, it's neat to see them, like, they're actually functioning.
Yeah.
That one would be good, too, because they have, like, a lookout.
Giant things. They look pretty cool. Like syrup here or something. This drone handling the Netherlands wind near some windmills. Keeping itself pretty stable.
I'm ready to go.
Let's do some windmills. This one's going pretty strong.
Yeah.
I think you have to pay it again.
Oh, I see. Oh, to go up there.
I thought this was real for a second.
I'm like, no, it's not going to.
It's like plastic. No. So windy. Little baby windows. See it up close. You can hear the creaking of the wood.
Maybe we should.
She's gonna do it.
Yeah.
Okay, this wind is carrying like a smell, and I think it's chocolate or syrup, because to me it smells good. But to Kathy, she doesn't think it smells good at all.
Like, I just doesn't smell like chocolate.
So something bad, like oil or something?
I don't know, I can't describe it. It's like,
if you ever been in a chocolate factory, this is the smell.
Like, it smells like something's cooking.
Yeah, and I'm hungry. It's pretty packed in there. Hard to get in, hard to get out.
Yeah.
What language?
English.
Thank you.
Please come in.
Cool.
Oh, this is white chalk.
Look at this thing. It's like grinding up chalk or limestone. It's chalk.
Oh, so that's what it's doing.
This is how chalk is made all over the world. Windmills. How they make chalk. They build giant windmills just to make that little piece of chalk that you can get at school. It takes 2 days for one little tiny piece of chalk. Imagine getting caught in that. This is pretty cool. Here, look at the gap on this. What is this thing? This is if I want to manually rotate it. That gap makes me nervous.
Oh yeah.
It's one barrier. That's one barrier you don't want to cross.
It's really very hard to do. I'm glad we came up to this one. I think that one's a sawmill.
Oh, I see.
It has all logs. This one does chalk. They must each have their own thing that they do.
They each have their own purpose.
Why should we just go into each one?
Man, I feel like I'm gonna get hit by this thing.
So the 1850s, steam engines took over the work of the mills. Only 13 mills were left as monuments to business and technology. So there's 13?
There are 13 windmills.
There's gotta be more. Oh, there's 8. It doesn't have the wind part.
Interesting how you can see where the wind is, like, see how the wind is channeling through here and missing those other, it's missing those other windmills? And it's only getting these windmills, but it's not getting the others because there's no wind over there. You know what I mean? There's another drone. Dude's got the same drone as me. Actually, it looks smaller though.
It here, but it looks like they have two anchors, so you could move the wheel around the platform.
This is rotating the entire mill. That is cool. The whole thing, whichever direction the wind is coming from. Ooh, it's windy.
When is it just prior to 1700, the mills also started handling earth pigments, chalk, and ground powders. So the 1700s, they switched to chalk and ground powder.
Some gaps here. Alright. Forgot I was learning about windmills. Look at the washroom there.
Is that it?
Does the poop just go into the lake?
No, that's unsanitary. There's no way that's a washroom.
It's like hanging over the edge.
No,
that's where the poop goes.
No, because it contaminates all the water then. You don't do that.
This has been a really cool experience. It looks like it's slowing down.
They used to have 1,000 windmills, and then gradually, as it became, like, the steam engines to do the work. These are the pigments, right? It's a different color. Add the oil to the pigment, and then you get paint. You can buy it here.
I'm surprised the wind doesn't break the gears.
Yeah, it's just wood.
Yeah. I feel like it's gonna break. Okay, we're gonna go in backwards. There's a sign that says to do that. You can listen to the sign. Woo! Bye, windmill.
Stones that were crushed, they put them in these chambers to prevent them from blending together and getting undesired color.
That's really cool.
I'm sorry. Yeah, thank you.
This is called the cat.
The cat. So the chalk stuff is imported from the French.
Oh my god, they use bone to make black paint.
The cup sizes in Holland are extremely small. This would never fly in Canada. Fridge magnets. Okay. nice. The drone shots would be nice too. That's fun.
Yeah.
Got another drone up in the air here. I think it's another mini. Everyone bring their minis. I'm telling you, it's like chocolate or something.
I can't believe
it. Or maybe just really want chocolate right now. Bunch of random sheep here.
There
you
go.
There you go. You gotta pay to use the toilet here.
Nice. Oh, go ahead. So you only play with your cards. I'm gonna pass.
$1 is what, like $2 or something? That's an expensive fee. I like antiques. There's nothing wrong with that.
Strap it to your boot.
This is dangerous. This is so crazy.
Cash register?
Oh, it's legit, the cash register.
Just
oh, that's cool. So they think we tracked down the smell. It's a bakery museum. Like bakery in here.
That's gum. Strawberry flavored. You can get a strupple, that's only a dollar.
What do you really want to try?
We have to share.
I shouldn't even have apples. Okay, that's
not for apples. Try a cheeseburger. Cheesy goodness.
Just one.
Hi.
Thank you.
Correct.
So, in Canada, when you have food, you're harassed by seagulls and stuff and pigeons. But here, it's ducks. And crows. They're gonna fight him for that one. Drop it. Drop the waffle. Everyone got it? Everyone dropped? They're all going for it. They're all going for it. It's a fight. Broken half, one guy's got it. So what do you think?
That's good. Very cheesy.
Tastes cheesy?
Like Gouda.
Oh, it tastes like Gouda.
Yeah, that's perfect.
They were right. This is cheese bread. Mm. Yeah. It's like some gooey cheesiness inside of it.
Yeah.
There's a windmill over there. Looks like it's been tied down. Look at the ketchup croissants again.
Oh, my mom, that old chair.
It's pretty cool. There's a unified currency in Europe. It sucks to always just be trying to get money from that one country.
Yeah, especially since the countries are so close together, you could easily do multiple. Oh, it's a weaver house.
This is a weaver's house. I thought she said beaver's house for a second.
Stuff.
So we're just gonna sneak around the back, peeking through the window.
Oh.
No, I think they're doing a thing here.
So random. Ooh, royal diamond of Amsterdam. Jewelry and luxury watches.
Proper gift shop. And they're like ceramic too. Easily break this. Prefer my wooden shoes, but. Oh. That's good. Fantastic view. Map of this place. That was Zanskans, and it was a lot of fun. It was pretty cool to see the windmills up close. I learned a little bit about what their actual functions were.
Yeah, it's kind of cool stuff.
It was a lot of fun.
This is huge.
And we got up close to, oh, look at the tours coming in.